6-month-old Weimaraner Jasper. Jasper is coming to me with no real issues, just a lot of puppy stuff. He's extremely mouthy, doesn't come when he's called all the time, kind of picks and chooses when he wants to pull on the leash, stuff like that. So let's take a look at his obedience and see what he knows as of now. Jasper, come.
Good.
Sit. Good job, buddy. Down. Jasper, down. 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 Oh, good boy. Nope. Good. All right, let's check out heel. So as you can see, Jasper has a small baseline. He does know what sit means. He did come over to me this time when I asked him to come. He did lay down, kind of. He was mouthing at me the entire time, but he did kind of lay down. And heel is all over the place, like I said earlier. So over the next 2 weeks, we're really just going to tighten up all those commands, teach him a couple new things, get him out and about around some distractions, and that's it. So stay tuned, and I'll be excited to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks. Jasper!
What's up, buddy?
Jasper. recommend the program. Jasper had a mind of his own to begin with, would follow some commands when he wanted to. Now he's extremely obedient. The trainers worked with us. They were really accommodating, answered all my questions. I really can't say anything else about the program other than it's well worth it. Well worth it for your dog and longevity for a good, well-being trained dog.